Dear friends, we are going to take the boat to Salem village. It's a village in the other part of Irrawaddy River. This is the port of Bagan village. There are many boats. Now we go to choose one and we will cross the river. Now it's finished the rainy season and the river is very low. Normally the river arrives here where we are making the video. It's much more higher and till the other mountain there cover all the sand. Now we will go down to choose one boat here to go to this beautiful village. Dear friend, we are here leaving with the boat to Salem village. From Bagan we will go there in Salem village. Dear friend, we are in the other side of the river
and of the world,
and we are arriving in the small harbor or Salem village. There are the women washing. Here the girls are washing all the dress for the family. Washing. These are all the girls of Salem village. We are making the bath. Here we are entering Salem village. And here teacher, we are with the teacher of the school. Here we are in the village with our teacher and we can see all the house. This is the house of the teacher. This is the food that they are preparing for eating.
Onion. Okay, yes, it is my house.
This is a house of my the house. Teacher. They are preparing. For me, it's very small. Titi, Nene Titi. And now we will. Okay, now we will discuss about the donation that we have to do. Welcome. Here we are at the table. They offer to us this beautiful orange because we are guests. And here the teacher. This is the teacher with the official dress. Lade, young Lade teacher. Lade. This is our teacher that she's preparing because after we will go to school to check all the school, the child, and now we are in the table for make the donation. Allora, here we are with the teacher that explain us. This is the school. She explained these are the children of the school.
And first.
Yes.
Second.
Third. Allora, first class, second class. Allora, this is first class.
First, second, and third
class. Okay. Bravo. This is official paper with the Myanmar government. Myanmar government. This is a Salem school. Okay, teacher. Now we need a television. School. C'hai the television?
Television need.
Okay. Okay. Now, allora, need the television. Now we try to buy television. And we will see to make our small donation. Here we are. Here there is the donation for the television, and here is for the DVD. We have not enough chat, we give some dollar that they will change by themselves. So now for the school, they will take the television and the DVD so they can teach better to the child for improve the level of knowledge of the all the children. They are very happy that they, now finally the school will have television and DVD. Here I'm with my friend that also he give a good help to the school. And here we are there with the teacher that is very happy, and we are all happy to give something to these people. It's not an incredible help, but at least it's a television and a DVD that will increase the level of knowledge of all the children. This is the daughter of the teacher. And this is the husband.
Husband
of the teacher. And here there will be the battery they will use for the television and DVD to work, because here for television and DVD they will use battery. Now we give the hand. Thank you. Thank you for help, for everything. So we'll be happy, all the school people. Okay. Here we are going around the home houses of the village to see how they work, what they do.
Here,
vegetable. Here they are preparing the food. This is the house. This is a traditional way to prepare vegetable. Well, come another home. Hello. Here we enter in another house. We are preparing. Hello. Here to enter in the house. How they live. How they sleep.
Okay.
They say okay, can go up. Very clean, very well prepared. Here there is the cooking place of the house, kitchen. Here there is a kitchen room, how they prepare, clean, beautiful. See, they are very well organized. Here the toilet. Here is the toilet. The toilet. It's nice. They live in a lovely situation. Here they eat, they... Here they're for the water. This is a water pump. Here they take from a well down, they pump the water. Water pump. Water well. The Burmese woman. This is another house. Very lovely. Here is another boat. You see every house have a boat. Have
a...
Cristo, this is mango trees. So they have a fruit, a vegetable. These are mangoes.
No, no mango.
This?
Budi.
Budi, this is Myanmar.
Fruit.
Another kitchen. Mango we saw before. Here for play. For ladies, for children.
Gun.
Gaza. This is another family. Here we are looking how really they live in a simple way. Here there is the open the gate.
Oh, wow.
They open the gate.
Open.
Here they are preparing hair. They are preparing in the daily life. The cleaning. Ah, lade. Ah, this tan. Tide. They are cleaning the animals on the head. Ten, ti de, ol ti de. Katy teacher.
Ah,
Katy teacher.
Katy aleluia. Katy adiore. Hello fruit.
This is fruit.
Okay.
Oh. This is a garden where they prepare fruit, vegetable and everything. Beautiful, really beautiful. They have everything to eat. They don't need nothing because they have chicken, cow, fruit, vegetable. They need only something modern things, but for a normal life they have everything. Here there is another well with water, animal. They have a lovely life. You see, they have the boat. Every house have the boat because when the river come up in the rainy season, they can here maybe can cover all the village. This is the reason because why the all the house are have an elevation for allowed if the river come up to use the boat. It's not a small village. These have about 3,000 people. Every house have his garden with fruit, vegetable, everything is inside here. Okay, now we are going with our teacher to the school. This is a nice shop on the road of the school. Is a local shop with nice food to eat. This is all local shop. And here we are arriving to the school. This is the Lesselem Village School. It's a basic education primary school. The school is the number 132, and now we go up. Okay.
Hi,
the teacher. Here is all welcome. Oh, beautiful. These are all the children. Oops. This is a different class of the school. Teacher, this is secondary, primary?
Primary.
These are the smallest.
First.
This is the first.
Second standard.
Third standard. These are the. And this? Fourth standard?
Yes.
First standard.
Hello, hi.
All sit down in the school.
Saludo, Yavi.
These are studying, preparing. They make welcome to us. Every class have his teacher. They are quite well organized. Very beautiful. Here is the big box for the water. Every class have his water. When the child needed to drink, they can drink the water. And here is the cooking place. This is a cooking for prepare for the child. A young lad. Jesus be all. Jesus tembade. Is another teacher. Now they are reading here. Here they are studying English. This is the English teacher. Thank you. here is Myanmar teacher. Okay, was very, very nice to see this school. It's a fantastic atmosphere. I hope that our James friend will appreciate this not common visit. This is a primary grade one, yes? Capital letter. More letter. Here they are. Yes. This is the book for studying for the primary. Primary book studying. Really interesting. And this is Myanmar. Myanmar with English. English Myanmar. Here they study English Myanmar. Here they are studying in Myanmar. They are. Hold there. Here is Finnish, dear friend, the visit to the fantastic Selen Village School.
Okay.
Here we are with all the children saying hello to the school, and we will see
later on the villa.